What does the ideal fantasy offseason look like for the Green Bay Packers? Let's take a look. They are finally going to trade Aaron Rodgers, move him to either the Raiders or the Jets, and finally start the Jordan Love era. Then, out of pure spite, they do what they have never done for Aaron Rodgers, and they draft a first-round wide receiver. They spend their first-round pick on either JSN or Jordan Addison and get an elite route runner to pair with Christian Watson.